Nobody has failed more than me. Nobody has made more wrong decisions. But none of those choices were, okay, I'm going to do the wrong thing here. It just turned out to be the wrong thing. And then, passion. What is it that you love? Are you willing to put everything you have into it? Purpose, why are we doing this? What is our goal? What is the meaning of our efforts here? And then ultimately the pressure that comes to you as you get better and better and the other team starts coming after you and where it's on you to get the job done. And if you can answer all of those in a positive manner, then you got a chance to move forward. Understanding that you cannot finish what you don't start. Don't wait until you're like Jalen. Get in the game. You can't finish what you don't start. And number two, as you mature, as you grow older, as you get experience in life, as you win, as you lose, your concept of everything, what everything means in terms of the commitment, the sacrifice, the discipline, the effort to get it done, that changes. It changed most for me 10 years ago in my spine.